The shortest presidential term, William Henry Harrison. In the annals of American history, one presidency stands out as the shortest in duration, lasting a mere 32 days. William Henry Harrison, the 9th president of the United States, took office with great promise and hope, but tragically succumbed to illness, leaving an indelible mark on the nation.